Look, it's not easy when you find out before the game that we get another problem. I think this influence also on the whole team, you know, because some players still didn't get results, you know, what's going on. But again, no excuses. We go for a game. We start bad after we take the rhythm, you know. We know that we must believe, we know that we must, to win in Maccabi, have, I don't know, at least 7 players on the level, play hard, you know. Because they're waiting for the moment, you know. And exactly this happened when we, you know, we was behind, I don't know, 6 points, you know. The game turned this way or another way, you know, and we are a little bit make some mistake in defense. Also, we lost one ball in the offense, fast break, you know, and after it's very difficult to come back. But I said we must be positive, we must believe. We for sure we miss some players to step up, you know, from the first minute, not after when the game is already finished, you know. Again, we still don't have time for practice. We learn from the games, you know. We have tough schedule. We must believe. We must take positives from this game, and the good things will happen.
As you said, you played without Tyler. How has changed your plans?
Completely, you must, you know, rotate Tyler. I mean, no matter what, it's a big body, you know, in 4 position. And you see, we suffer today. I mean, when you see both teams on the floor, some moments, you know, we look like juniors, you know. But again, we try hard. We, you know, it's also, they should try even more hard, if you ask me. Still a little, you know, conservative, stay behind the players when we're supposed to be in front. I'm positive. I want to be positive. I want to bring this to the team, to the players, because also I know it's not easy for them, because all these problems, schedule, injuries, you know, infect them, but I really believe that sooner or later we will find a way from this and win the game.
Coach, after the first 2 minutes in the game, you replaced Nibu. What was the main reason for that?
I informed them. There is reason one Marek was better match with Žižić, you know, because they have after these athletic guys on 5 position, Lezort and Reynolds, you know, and Josh is better match with them. This was the only reason. I informed Josh and Marek to be ready, you know, and to save him also a little bit with the fouls. This was the only reason, nothing else, tactically. Yeah.
After the first timeout, Zalgiris returned to the game with a huge comeback. What did you say to the players in that timeout?
To believe, you know, to because, you know, they scored too easy in defense. We stuck with your play, everybody with his player. We didn't play good defense. We didn't pact. Also, we was a little bit lucky because they also make rotations, you know, the starters from Maccabi go out, you know. But anyway, we make good job in defense. You know, in the end of the day, one of the goalie to stop Wilbekin, you know, we stop him. You know, this was good thing. We prepare for this. But we was too naive under the basket to, you know, some situations. How we are now, you know, we cannot allow teams to score more than 70 points if you want to count on win.
Milaknis today scored 17 points. Were you planning to play a bit more, throw him tonight?
Yeah, automatically, you know, because Tyler was out and Miller lately played good. I trust him more and more. This is mean the all positions must, you know, move to one place, you know. We put Nilsson 4, you know, and this is mean was more space for Mille.
To today Zalgiris scored just 62 points. What was the main problem offensively?
Yeah, again, like every time, you know, we don't share the ball very good. When we do, we find the open pass out of man, you know. We really don't have, even if I try, we don't have offensively a lot of weapon because we don't have, we cannot put ball under the basket, you know, we are pretty limited offensively. For this reason, you know, we try to find the open guy as soon as possible with a good movement of the ball, and we are also lucky, we missed some open shot. But, you know, this is, sometimes you don't score a lot, you know, but you miss a lot of open shots. But generally we have problems. We know this from the first day. I mean, I will be very happy to score more. But definitely we will need to score more, you know, because otherwise it's difficult to win.